It's called CSPE, but we don't really learn anything about politics. We learn politicians' names, but we don't learn much about the background of their jobs.
Well, given that no qualifications actually exist for teachers in it, it can be hard for us to be interested when it's clear that they're not.
Students never really get engaged in the class because we don't get to discuss the political issues that affect us.
I love CSPE. Unfortunately, I'm probably one of the few teachers who does, to be honest. I'm very, very passionate about it. I think because I've been involved in a number of areas to do with CSPE. But it's one of those subjects that a lot of people don't feel comfortable teaching.
Well, I just think sometimes the teachers lack passion for it. They're not that interested in facilitating discussion in the classroom. And I think I would really enjoy that, because in maths you don't really get that much of an opportunity to have a discussion. So I would actually enjoy listening to students' opinions and having debates inside the classroom.
There are lots of problems with CSPE, not the subject itself, but more the way it's being delivered. Teachers haven't been trained enough, there's not enough funding for training. Timetabling issues around it, and the fact that there's only one period a week allocated to it. And considering how important it is that we're all good citizens, I think it's grossly undervalued as a subject in our curriculum.
I believe that this issue can be resolved by placing a higher value on the subject, by allocating more than just one class a week to it, and encouraging both teachers and students alike to take it more seriously.
I think these issues can be resolved by putting more emphasis on politics in the subject. You can do this by getting teachers who are genuinely interested in CSPE to teach the subject, and by including political issues that affect the youth in the curriculum.
In the junior cert, 60% of the exam is based on an action project that the teachers choose for the students. I think a better solution would be if the students chose a topic they are more passionate about, and if it was more politically based.